Welcome to raigurukul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to get Jira Properties 3 from Sprint through REST API. So we'll see here practically how to perform this activity. And if you're visiting this channel for first time, don't forget to hit subscribe and like button. And if you want to learn about Jira, please watch my complete Jira playlist. You will get to know from scratch. For updating properties key, it will return the key of all properties of the sprint identified by the ID. The user who drives the property key is required to have permissions to view the sprint. So we'll see here practically how to perform this activity. For doing this, we will need API and their token number from Jira and endpoint. So we'll see here how we'll do it. For doing this, we will use Postman, and I've already configured API and token in authorization sections. If you want to know how to do it, please watch my previous video. And for generating endpoint, we need to copy this domain name from here and paste it till here. After that, we have to specify REST Agile 1.0 and then the sprint. 51 is my sprint ID, and post that we have to write properties, and here we will use get method. For get method, we don't need body, so we are not adding any body here, and click on send. If we have properties as that, we can get the properties detail. And if we want to get property key, so he have to specify the property key. But if the property key is not there, any property is not set, we will not get the return result. So for getting a property, this will result the value of the property with a given key from the sprint identified by the provided ID. The user who retrieves this property is required to have permissions to view the sprint. So this is how we will get properties detail in Jira through REST API. That's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.